Kwingineko, wabunge wa bunge la kaunti ya Kakamega wameomba tume ya maadili na kupambana na ufisadi EACC kuanzisha uchunguzi wa madai ya ubadhirifu wa takriban shilingi bilioni 1.6 fedha za umma. Wanadai kuwa hadi sasa hakuna maelezo ambayo yametolewa kuhusu jinsi fedha hizo zilivyotumiwa.
And it's very unfortunate that you ranked us number 44. And this is the reason why we are ranked number 44, because the public funds which are supposed to help people have been going in the pockets of the individuals.
We noticed that 73 million shillings out of 90 million shillings that we allocated last financial year, 73 million shillings was used in a fictitious contract. There was a contract to supply a software, a financial software, which was applied at 46 million shillings.
I'm also hearing from the grapevine it was in the assembly. We are waiting for the report to come to our office, and then we shall interrogate it and come up with the things that are alleged there and respond to them appropriately after we have seen what is contained in the report. But as a county that is responsible for the finances and the resources of the county, we will respond at that appropriate time once we have identified and seen the items that are alleged in that.